live stream today plays this on Spotify on 9.94.
I forgot, sorry. It's actually not even the fucking Smurf, it's like my main account now. You like my costume?
That is fucking cool.
Oh, someone's about to get fucking one punch.
Holy shit.
Easy? Fucking house I've ever seen. Dude, Chaz, have you played since they updated it?
Nah.
You can fucking chuck grenade, dude. Nah. Alright, watch this grenade, dude. Ready? Not even gonna jump. That went over the house. Easy.
Jesus fucking Christ.
That's what I'm saying, dude. Oh, he saw me. Shots? Holy shit, that's got a scar. Oh my god, that guy was so dead. What? Chaz, watch that bullshit. Watch that bullshit.
Watching it.
Holy shit.
What the fuck?
Did you see that?
Yeah.
I went literally straight through that, man. I don't want anything to do with y'all. Why do I have to? Hello, Papa. Holy shit, did he see me? So bad, oh my god.
How did she not get hit right there? What the fuck?
I don't know. I realize he has to leave. Oh my god, I hit him. Holy shit. Hit markers are insane.
What was that guy doing?
I don't know. Beat his ass.
Hey.
Oh my god, please no.
Please no.
Did you see that? I couldn't switch my shotgun.
Why did you go full retard? What the fuck?
I was switching to my shotgun and it was literally the second to last gun I was using. Good thing he didn't see me. First aid. We had a golden spot. That shit. Oh my god, there's a guy right there. Wait. Oh my god, dude. How could he see me and I couldn't see him? Fuck that.
Damn, wreck.
Whatever, top 25, I got my achievement thingy. Quality, let's go. Jesus. You ready for a fucking battle royale, dude? There's always a shotgun downstairs. Please. Please work, floor trap, please work. Banging on, I have a floor trap right there. Do you see that shit?
Yeah.
Now come to Papa. Oh my god, I see a shadow. Not even fair, dude. Oh, I see you. I see you.
Started reloading. Fucking wreck.
Chests like this literally give me cancer.
Yeah, same.
Wait. Oh shit. You're shooting at me or like you're gonna hit. Chest like those give me chubs.
What the fuck, your thing is spazzing out.
I know.
Dude, you just wrecked that guy. What the fuck? He didn't even touch you.
I know, fuck that guy, dude. Tried fucking sneaking up on me. What the fuck? Did someone just set a trap or something? Tell me you heard that. Fuck the farms, get them outie. I really wanted someone to... Oh my god, I hit him for 152 from there. Dude, the shotgun's fucking broken.
Holy shit. Did you pop him in the head with the shield?
Yeah, he had a 100, he had a 50 shield on. That guy's triggered. Ah, the green shotty, dude. That's right. Dreams come reality. Yeah, I've kind of retired from Loot Lake, dude.
Dude, it feels bad.
It's just, there's so much
the origin story of Loot Lake.
Chronicles of Loot Lake, dude. The adventures of Chaz Latham and Corey.
Chaz Tovar.
Chaz Taylor Latham, what's my middle name?
Chaz Tovar, what the fuck?
Oh.
That is, oh wow, dude, I fucking go kill myself real quick.
What's
your
name?
Know my last name.
I forgot it's Tovar, dude. You changed it, that doesn't count.
That's true. I mean, it was like a year ago, but fuck it.
I feel like if I asked anyone, they would say Latham.
I'm sure they would, because people in Port Orchard don't actually get out of Port Orchard and know anything outside of Port Orchard.
Hello, Port Orchard's dope. I love it.
Do you really?
Yeah. I mean,
why?
I just like Washington. I mean, I guess.
Wait, what?
I just like any fucking place in Washington because I hate Arizona.
Okay, but in Washington, well, I guess you haven't like been that many places, right? Or you haven't lived that
Bremerton.
Many places in Washington besides like Pullman and
Bremerton.
Okay, well, Bremerton's like ghetto as shit. You don't live anywhere nice in Washington.
Nope.
Dude, Jerry comes stay at my house for a couple days. Redmond pops off, dude.
Dude, I don't know. I want to live in fucking Bellevue.
I'm literally 10 minutes from Bellevue.
Bellevue's literally fucking the nicest place in Washington, I feel like. Besides, like, the
no,
big,
it's
besides
actually,
the
it actually
place
is.
In Seattle. Like, on
the,
Lake Washington, those houses are fucking insane.
Yeah. Dude, I went fucking paddleboarding a couple months ago. On, like, Taps. That shit was lit. Like, there's hella nice houses. Dude, can you stop jumping off of those fucking stairs?
God damn it, I'm trying to get that stupid box. Fuck it.
Oh my god.
Got it. I almost fell off the edge. Triggered.
When is your dad's weekend thing?
This weekend.
Next weekend?
Is that someone?
Oh, I gotcha. Dude, you missed it. I almost got fired today.
Did you actually?
Yeah.
Why?
I might still be fired. I don't know.
Why?
So, at my work, we have like a metric to hit for selling like a certain amount of items, of a certain item. And our store, like all the managers, myself included, would, instead of ringing up like, let's say a software install for a customer that's $30, we ring up this other item that's also $30. And then, like, not give them the item, but so we meet the metric and, like, credits the store better.
Oh, you fucking cheaters.
Yeah. So, I got called in today, and it was my day off, and I was like, okay, you know, I'll come in for a few hours. It's fine. Yeah, I literally thought I was leaving there with no job.
No way. Did they yell at you?
Like, I mean, my district manager and the loss prevention district manager were both there, and that never happens unless someone's getting fired. So, like, I had to talk to them for, like, an hour, and then I had to give a written statement, and now I owe the company, like, $21.
Were you the only one that did it?
No. All the managers.
Even the Asian? Oh, he's not a manager, huh?
Nah, he's not a manager. So, I left at, like, 3:30 today, because, like, I wasn't even supposed to be there, but I was there for that. And I texted my boss, because, I mean, obviously he knew about it, too. And
did he do it too?
I was like,
your boss?
Yeah.
So was he in trouble too?
Dude, I don't know. Well, I mean, I'm sure it's a very strict warning, if anything. But I had to give a written statement. And
Dude, I just wrecked that kid.
I think that he might be fired. Dude, that was lit. Yeah, so I texted my boss and I was like, hey, is there any like final result? And he said, no, it's a waiting game till tomorrow for all of us.
The fuck?
So I'm gonna find out tomorrow if anyone's getting fired.
Wait, how'd they find out?
They have like internal like tracking for like fraudulent stuff like that. So I don't know. But yeah, I literally thought I was gonna leave there with no job today.
Jesus. They were probably like, wait, so why is there so many of these if these have been sold?
Yeah, pretty
much. It says they've been sold or whatever.
Yeah. Dude, I was just 100% honest. I was like, yep, I did it.
I did. 100%. I did it.
like, I'm not gonna lie. Like, they obviously know. Yep, so, yeah, I guess I'll find out tomorrow if I'm fucking fired or not.
What the... Hello? What the flag? What the... Are you... I'm triggered if I die right here. Whoa! That guy's so lit! He has to have one health. Fucking world, holy shit, why did I even try using that?
Corey,
did you see
are
that?
You serious?
I was aiming right at him. Oh my god, I'm so triggered, dude. I'm so triggered. This guy's not dead.
Holy shit.
Guys, actually giving me cancer. I don't have it already. Where's he even at? I just heard him reload. There he is. Took my time with that one. That was really fucking hard to.
Jesus, dude, that guy was hiding there.
See if this guy goes in the bush. There we go. I'm pissed. Let's take damage from that. Where'd that guy go? I did not know where he was coming off from. Fire alarm's going off. Holy shit, there's a fucking guy tower. People are surrounding. Oh my god, there's someone up there. Dude, that had to have been close right there. Dude, I can totally fucking destroy his base right here.
Dude, I feel like you missed that fucking bridge like 10 oh, yeah, he's fucking gone.
I told you. He's dead. That one snipe had to have been close, though. I was right there. I'm just scared of a faggot camping in a bush, dude. That's literally all people do in the fucking solos. Why is it going towards the warehouse? Come on. My god, Chaz. The dream right here. Oh, never mind.
Holy shit.
Rip. Come on, dude. Poke your fucking brain out a little bit. Oh, he. Oh my god. Oh, cock block.
So close, dude.
Peek. Dude, Oh, there's no. He has to see me, dude. Oh! I literally see you. Third person. Oh my.
Corey.
Dude, I hit him I hit him as much as I could. He just had like two
Why
shields.
Why did he have so many shields? He has like 500 shields.
I know where the last two people are, though. They each have a fucking base, and I'm out in the middle of nowhere. Oh my god, that's coming in fast. Oh my god, he has more shields. Fucking dumb. Wait, where'd the fucking shield go? Oh my god, I didn't grab the shield. Hello?
Dumbass.
I've actually gotta shoot this guy's base down. I wanna win this game.
Look at that fucking. Look at those bases, dude.
Fucking best at this game, dude.
Oh shit, get fucking wrecked. Why would he do that?
Easy. He didn't think he'd get shot down.
Why would he not think he was getting shot down?
He probably thought I was shooting at him somehow. I don't even know where. I thought there was three left. Ahead because you're behind.
Pleasant Park.
Easy dub.
Alright, good luck, I'm going to bed. Peace.
Definitely didn't land in Pleasant Park. I was looking at my other screen, so rip. But I do see some action over here. Oh my god, please. Let me have a gun in here. Really no gun. It's not even fair. He has a shield. Fuck you, dude. No gun in there. Have fun looking for one. me?
Oh my god. Walk straight through the door.
We'll be right back. Okay.
Oh my god, I fell Pringles.
See where the circle goes, and then we'd have to start making some moves. Two squads versus me. Oh shit. Oh.
Kill it. All right. Nice.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Good.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck!